one goes down in the water, they're going down to a water grave, and as they're raised up, they're coming back to life again. That's picturing Christ's death, burial, and resurrection. So when a person has received Christ as their Savior and Lord, this year is a symbol of that that has taken place in their heart. And many believe that this is the very first act of obedience that a believer can take. When you think about taking steps for Christ, this might be considered the very first step after becoming a believer that one needs to do, and that is to follow Jesus Christ through believer's baptism. So I want you to understand that, and if you're here and have never been baptized, or if you're unsure of what your baptism meant, please let us know, and we'll be happy to meet with you and arrange to bury you in water as well. Amen?
Amen.
When we take them down, we always, as a congregation, say, down with the old, and up with the new. All right? So, Katherine, upon the profession of your faith, and in obedience to Christ's command, I now baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Now with the old, now with the new.
Son and the Holy Spirit. And it's my honor, Charlie.
Now we do.